Hello friends, welcome to Sociology for Competitive Exams. In this video, we're going to have a look at three important sociological terms. Political class. This term is associated with G. Mosca. He is an Italian political scientist. He has explained about political elite theory. In this theory, he emphasized about political class. Second one is sexuality. This term is associated with Michel Foucault. He is a French philosopher. He has written a book called The History of Sexuality. In this book, he has elaborately explained about the term sexuality. Last one is risk society. This term is associated with Ulrich Beck. He is a German sociologist. He has written a book called The Risk Society. In this book, he has explained about the term risk society. This term is also associated with Anthony Giddens.